News we're following this afternoon. We first told you at 5, Tiger Woods will play in the Honda Classic in Palm Beach Gardens.
The tournament barely 2 weeks away now. Tiger's appearance last year raked in a lot of money for local businesses.
Andrew Rozier hit the town to see if these businesses are expecting the same type of profits from Tiger's appearance this year. Angela?
You know, Todd, we talked to managers at an area restaurant, a cafe, even hotels like the one behind me. You know, with Tiger Woods swinging into Palm Beach Gardens, they're hoping it'll be a hole-in-one for business.
The manager here at Prosecco Cafe would love for the Honda Classic crowd to try the chocolate mousse or red velvet cake while they're in town.
I'm real excited about it. I'm hoping that this year we will get more customers into our restaurant.
But she says the shuttle buses last year didn't help.
They had a shuttle transporting the back and forth where wasn't even near here. It was out by North Lake Boulevard and pretty far away. So that kind of kept a lot of the people away.
It's a different story right down the street at Rocco's Tacos PGA.
We were steady and busy. You know, we were definitely steady moving and grooving. Not enough parking all the time, they say.
They're getting ready to bring in some extra help.
We do staff up for these tournaments. We bring in help from other restaurants, other Rocco's Tacos downtown, Fort Lauderdale, Boca.
Hotel managers along the PGA corridor are also expecting a full house. Officials here at the DoubleTree say the area hotels are already full during the season, but with Tiger Woods in the tournament, they expect to see even more foot traffic in the hotel lounge.
We'll see more people sitting at the bar watching each event daily, and they're partaking of cocktails and food.
Tourism officials say last year's Honda Classic featuring Tiger Woods brought in more than $40 million to the local economy, which is just what local business owners want to hear.
Anything that puts Palm Beach Gardens on the map, I'm all for, and he's doing that, and yes, we love him.
Yep, they love Tiger Woods. As a matter of fact, again, officials say that they brought in about $43 million into the local economy last year. I asked, what do you expect to happen this year? They say they're hoping for record numbers in both attendance and dollar amounts. Reporting live in Palm Beach Gardens, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.